Well, here we are inside the famed O2 Arena in London, England. Good to have you with us as we get underway.
Good punch.
Lands an inside leg kick, Joe. Head kick attempt, unable to find the target. Clipped him with the jab. And he's going with the knee to the body here, Joe.
Tags him.
Lands to the body. Rock him, sock him out of the chute here. Able to land to the body there with the left kick.
Nice.
Moving to his left here, Joe doing the right thing, trying to avoid that power hand of his opponent. Oh!
Beautiful KO for the victory early in the first.
Yeah, we're just getting going, and now the fight's over, but excellent striking technique to land that shot and ultimately finish the fight here in the first. You've heard us say it before, but sometimes when you catch a guy cold before he's had a chance to get going in the fight, it can have a bigger effect. It certainly did here tonight.
Let's take a look at that again. Here we see it again. I mean, just stiff.
So there he is as the celebration continues. A huge knockout for him here tonight. That could hold up as one of the better knockouts of the year. All right, now we go inside the octagon. Bruce Buffer has the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Mario Yamasaki is called to stop this contest at 1 minute, 23 seconds of the very first round. Declare the winner by knockout.